Decent, baby.
Ladies and gentlemen, our American heroes are home!
Please bow your heads now for our invocation.
O God Most High, this morning I'd like to lift up a special word of praise and thanksgiving for the inspired leadership of Long Knife 6, who has brought these troops home. In war, the souls of soldiers long for the dwelling place of the Lord, and their hearts cry out for the living God. And for 12 months, we here have offered up our prayers. You bowed down your ear and heard them. We cried out to you to protect these our loved ones, and today, your grace has delivered them to us again, and we praise your most holy name. Now we trust these will continue from strength to strength, for they are blessed by the Lord who made heaven and earth. Embrace them in your word. Let them be anxious for nothing, but in everything, by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, make their requests of God, and may your peace, which surpasses all understanding, continue to guard their hearts and minds. Amen.
Tower of the colors!
Long Knife soldiers, rest and welcome home.